Hello everybody, this is Paul Hughes, and we're here today for my first episode of Sip and Sing. We are so excited. I have my beautiful wife with me, sat next to me, all glamorous, Karla, all glitzy, and I'm trying to be Christmassy too. It's wonderful to be here. We have our wonderful helpers here. We have Karla's sister, Ashley. Thank you so much for this wonderful decoration behind the Christmas tree. It looks fabulous. The mantle looks great.
It's beautiful.
We're feeling great for Christmas. Your best friend, Teresa's here tonight. So thank you guys for coming.
We couldn't do it without you guys.
We appreciate you. And as Thanksgiving is approaching, everybody's getting very excited, I know. We're going to have the Thanksgiving wonderful dinner that you have. They don't have that in England, but I'm going to elaborate on that next week in the other show. Now, this particular wine that I'm going to introduce you today, and we're going to have a sip and sing, Karla.
Yes, we are.
Sing is going to be the next part.
That's right.
But me and Karla now are going to taste this fabulous wine, and it has strawberry flavors to it, vanilla, raspberry, and this was actually founded by Robert Mondavi, and that's what actually the brand is called, Robert Mondavi, and it was founded in 1994, so that's fabulous, isn't it?
That's wonderful, so, and we've never tried this wine before.
And it's your favorite wine, Karla, a Pinot Noir.
I do love Pinot.
I know that's your favorite, so we're gonna give it a try, and then I'm gonna ask Karla what she thinks of this wonderful wine. Maybe I should have done that to you first, but here we go. So we're gonna try it. So again, guys, this is Robert Mondavi, and this is our first sip, because it's our first show, so we're so happy to be doing our first show, on my first show, with Karla as a guest. She's going to be on many episodes of the show, and we're going to also incorporate and have other guests on the show, like Karla's daughter, her best friend, and lots more exciting things to come. We might even try and get the wonderful TV presenter, Anna Christina, that's very famous in Augusta, Georgia. But here we go.
Cheers, babe.
Here we go. So this is Robert Mondavi. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Here we go. Salut.
I like that.
That's very nice. Very nice. You've got flavors of vanilla. Mm-hmm. It's got kind of a raspberry taste, a peppery kind of thing. Mm-hmm. So please go and maybe try this wine. Who knows? I mean, you can get it in very, very all different type of stores over in the U.S. And this, again, is Robert Mondavi, and it's a Pinot Noir. Well, thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in to the first episode of Sip and Sing with Paul Hughes. Karla was fantastic. This show will be running every single Thursday night, and if it does really well and you guys support it, we might even run it through all the way through next year. Please stay tuned. I'm going to sing a wonderful song now by the legendary late, great Nat King Cole. Roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow, you'll find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. Lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering the simple phrase, kids from one to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Chris, and I'd like to wish you all a wonderful Thanksgiving and a fabulous, fabulous Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. And please support the show and stay tuned for more episodes of Sip and Sing. And so I'm offering the simple phrase, the kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.